important to keep. You're kneeling up to start. This usually comes after we've done single leg thigh work, so leg raises, and we've done our splits and our hamstrings, and we'll come up, using our core, of course, and slide the leg out to the side. Your opposite leg, your standing, supporting knee, is gonna angle the heel in, and then you're gonna squeeze the glutes and go up and over, reaching into a side body stretch. Here, your toes can go down, forward, side, or you can just flex the foot. Whatever feels best for your stretch. Angling the supporting leg in, so pulling that into the center, is really important because now both legs are in turnout. So we're not parallel, the hip's not forward. The hip is open, the abs are tight, the arm lifts, and you stretch. You should feel the side body. One of the things we correct the most is people leaning into this stretch and allowing the hip to come off the knee. We want to stack the joints, shoulder, hip, and knee so that we get a better stretch. It should be for the hip flexor, so you're going to push the tail forward, pull the abs back, and then lean to the side. Some may not feel it a lot, and they may need to back their chest further back, but that would be a supported extension, not a jerking into the lower back. Thank you for joining us for Rainbow Stretch.